Saif is very upset as he goes back to the time when he and Kareena took decision to marry and people from the respective religions opposed them. Saif did various confessions where he also confessed that he and Kareena received death threats based on the love of jihad. But even when all those things happened, they stood by each other and avoided the nasty things said by the people. He says that his parents also faced such problems, but because of his parents, he gets to celebrate different festivals and also learn more about both the religions. Saif is saddened that how people take religion first before love. We so agree with you, Saif.